Good afternoon. We're Valley Christian Combo A. The first song we played for you guys was a song called Maiden Voyage by Herbie Hancock. I'm going to introduce everyone really quickly also. On trombone, we have Joseph Yang. On trumpet, we have joining us today, Ryan Phung. On drums, this is his last concert with us, actually. We have Bryce Collins. Bass, Nick Panoutsos. My name is Seiji Yamashita on piano. So we're going to play another song for you guys. It's a standard. It's called There Will Never Be Another You.
I'm Thank you.
We just played for y'all is Deluge, written by Wayne Schroeder. We're gonna play another one for you. It's called Timeline.
Thank you.
Alright, so we're going to play a couple of trio songs for you for a couple minutes here. First song I'm going to play for you is a song called I Wish I Knew. That was the last song for Joseph Yang, everyone, so everyone, Joseph Yang, trombone. A couple songs now on trio. First song is called I Wish I Knew. Thank you. Alright, that song was Juju. That's our last trio set. We're going to bring Ryan up for one more song. We're going to play a blues called Sandu. And that'll be the end of our set. Thank you very much for coming out. We really appreciate it. And hopefully we get to see you all soon. tonight with Valley Christian Combo A. On trumpet, Ryan Phung. He was here earlier today, but Joseph Yang on trombone. He had to run to another gig, so Joseph Yang on trombone. Drums on, for the last time, Bryce Collins. Nick Panoutsos on bass. My name is Seiji Yamashita. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Hopefully we can see you all in the future. We're at Valley Christian High School. If anyone interested, we have people around, so come talk to us. Thank you very much. Thanks for coming out.
Give it up for one more round for Valley Christian Combo. Up next, alum, rock, alum, jazz, combo. Remember, take our survey and tell us your thoughts about the fest. You can win passes to Summerfest 2016. For more information, is available at the info booth. We're going to do a quick set change. Stay tuned.